1970s, William and Mary dropped its Indians nickname and moved toward tribe. Then in 2006, the NCAA saw the tribe logo, which included W&M interlocked letters and feathers protruding from the side, and determined that was against NCAA policy. Now, the Cleveland Indians are now considering changing their nickname, and you know what they're talking about doing? Becoming the Spiders.